So thank you so much for joining us very, very quickly. Congratulations on winning the match. Would you like to talk about today's or yesterday's game very, very quickly?
Okay, today, yes, I think I should be winning somewhere here. She made a huge mistake in g6. She just blundered this idea with queen d4 and looked like it's four that she cannot take here with a pawn. Can I move?
Yes, you can move, of course.
And I give a check.
Just
give a check.
Seven, okay.
She didn't see it. I think she blundered on queen
c6. Uh-huh, okay.
And king c8, oh. Bishop e6, so b7, and queen f8.
Oh.
So, winning.
Yes, that's beautiful.
So yes, she played rook e5. Mm-hmm. The only move.
Okay.
I don't know. I had the feeling that there is something else that probably yes. Now I see that computer gives rook g2, but for me it wasn't so clear because she can play rook c5 and then.
And then you have to go bishop d3 anyway, or
yes. I wanted to play rook d2 here.
Huh.
But the point is that queen c5, I take. Takes here. Okay, I'm 2 points up, but the problem is that her king goes on e5, rook on h8, so.
She has some chances.
Yeah, so I decided to go to be safe at that.
Okay.
It looks like a mistake.
But it's not, I guess. It's just hard.
Yes, okay. I am a pawn up. And do it to my tournament match situation.
Yes.
It was fine.
Yes, of course. Just easy to draw.
Yes, but somehow here, well, she. I think she missed the idea with rook h5.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay, just computer, it's you cannot trust them in the endgames anyway.
I thought that I win this pawn and I have good chances, but somehow I couldn't find the probably I could play rook e6 here, but then she takes and she plays rook h4.
Yes.
Which
is almost similar to what happened in the game, but...
Yes, I don't know. I have the feeling that should be... Some good chances for
yes.
me, but
how is that? Yeah, king d4, okay.
And here, yes, I wanted to play rook g2, to cut
the
more
king,
or the king, but I was not sure about a4,
mm-hmm.
if she plays a4.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I was not, with this rook in games, there's always some drawing chances. I wanted to fix the structure, but probably it was just wrong, because she played... King g7, that what I could try also d4
and you just exchange
and then somehow to take a5 pawn, but it would be probably similar like what we had in the game, but this is just a draw because what I missed, if she this was my point, but the problem is that she just can give this pawn. Look what I missed. And then she plays rook h2 and she takes a2. So I have nothing to do. And I played king d5 last try, but she was precise.
Fine, this is just a draw.
This is just a draw.
Yes.
So I need my king somewhere on a4, but still.
There would be the chances there, but these rook endgames are always so tricky. But yesterday you had a very nice endgame night. It was not sure, like as a human, I was not sure if it was winning, but of course by computer it was winning.
I think it was a draw.
It was a draw.
Yes, but with some only moves for her. Because the way she played, it looked logical, but it was already hopeless.
Yes.
But of course it's all everything is... this computer's lines. I'm not sure that we would have it.
It just
in the real game. So just
it was very terrible.
But
you finished very beautifully.
Yeah, I just made
Yeah, with
she
the
couldn't, and she couldn't exchange all the points, so that was the, that's why.
Yes. He also played a very beautiful game from the beginning, so I mean today just was great. Great. And you have two free days now, and
yes, it makes me happy.
So thank you so much for showing your game, and good luck, of course.
Thank you.